Jack and Joan, they think no ill, but loving Liv and Mary still. Skip and trip it on the green, and help to choose the summer queen. Do their weekdays work and pray, devoutly on the holy day. Flash out at a country feast, and their silver penny with the best. Well can they judge of nappy ale, and tell at large a winter tale. Climb up to the apple loft, and turn the crabs till they be soft. Tib is all the father's joy, and little Tom the mother's boy. All their pleasure is content, and care to pay their yearly rent. Joan can call by name her cows, and deck her windows with rainbows. She can read Santa's make, and trim with plumes a bridal cake. Jack knows what brings gain or loss, and his long flail can stoutly toss. Make the hedge which others break, and never thinks what he doth speak. Now you courtly dames and knights, that study only strange delights, though you scorn the homespun gray, and revel in your rich array. Though your tongues dissemble deep, and can your heads from danger keep, yet from your pomp and train, secure live.